Shahid Kapoor starrer Kabir Singh is officially a success story. Within 1 week of its release, it became a commercial favorite and hit up to 186 crores at the box office. No minor feat. However, irrespective of its commercial acceptance, Kabir Singh wasn't really the best movie for the critics. In fact, the critical reception was the exact opposite of how it was too for the original Telugu film Arjun Reddy. Critics talked about the flaws with the character of Kabir Singh, like displaying misogyny, oppression of the female character, giving no arc to the character of Preeti, etc. Something seeing beyond which was not really easy. The fact that the masses are resonating with the attitude of being a dominant alpha male for whom a woman's consent doesn't matter is apparently way more disturbing. And there's a very big chunk of people who feel that way, and ever since the film's release, social media handles have been filled with comments bashing Kabir Singh of his glorification of negative shades. While the actor himself and the whole crew of the film haven't been responding to all the messages of hatred, Shahid Kapoor's brother Ishan Khattar spoke about it and defended the actor with respect to taking up the role. But the latest news related to this is that most recently, Shahid Kapoor's mother, Neelima Azim, has commented on the issue. The former TV actress spoke in defense of her son and said that the film does not glorify the character and instead tells you not to be like him. She gave a simple example of how flawed characters are not unplayable, saying that if an actor plays a psychopathic serial killer, not everybody watching the movie becomes a serial killer, stating that one cannot mix art with morals. In fact, Neelima also quoted some legendary actors who have done objectionable grey roles which everybody appreciated without a discussion. She was talking about actors like Dilip Kumar and Rajesh Khanna who have played flawed characters in movies like Amar and Red Rose. Along with this, Oscar-winning actors with grey roles were also cited by her. Seems like Shahid's family had his back during tough times like these when you have a lot of people scrutinizing you.
For more such videos, please subscribe to India Echo.